Hello guys, me Karlo, acapcarlff, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So this is a truck race, and the reason why it's only like 18 minutes long is because the computer crashed and all that, but I'll just show you some of the highlights, you know, from the race and all that, but it's not the full race, but just parts of it before it just cut off and all that, which is happening to my old computer, you know. And when you have an old computer and you're running iRacing with the up-to-date specs and all that, and the old computer's not updated, you know, that's what's gonna happen. Computer glitches, bugs, everything. So I can't tell my dad everything, but he's not the one watching what games I play on the weekends or weekday, whatever. And so really, just standing in the starting line, just hoping that I make it for this race okay. But yeah, the finishing order wasn't pretty, and like I was doing all right in the race, just minding my own business and all that. Then a few cautions here and there, and then made my pit stop, gained spots with four tires in field, and then all of a sudden, just computer froze. That's all. So that's basically it on this commentary. Like, I tried the best of my ability to explain what happened in this truck race at Rockingham, and that's basically it. So I'm acapcarlff. Hope you all have a good evening and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.